Suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly hosts, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace and goodwill toward men." Lord, we celebrate your birth with the angels on high tonight. You've given us great reason to rejoice. Well, let's rejoice together in his presence.
Your voice and sing praises. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad. Sing to the King of all ages. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad. Lift up your voice and sing praises. Rejoice and be exceedingly glad. Sing to the King of all ages. With gladness of heart come and sing. Let your hosannas ring, with hands lifted up praises bring, and with praise let us crown in the King.
Gladness of heart come and sing.
Let your hosannas ring.
from our fears and sins, release us. Let us find a rest in thee. Israel, strength and consolation, hope of all the earth thou art.
Stop.
to live within us. Lord, we're in awe of your great presence and your love for us. Lord, your name will be called Wonderful Counselor, the Mighty God, Everlasting Father, the Prince of Peace, and the government will be upon your shoulder.
Christian men rejoice with heart and soul and voice. Now Dressed in merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember, Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy.
Hey!
light. The hopes and fears of all the years are met in you tonight. In you tonight.
How silently, how silently the
see
the infant king,
yeah.
Tonight we celebrate heaven's most precious gift, the Son of God. As we worship you, Lord, we sense the very same excitement and awe and wonder the shepherds must have felt when the angels announced your birth. In the highest places, and on the earth, let there be peace and goodwill toward men. Lord, let your peace reign upon the earth.
Glory to God in the highest, peace on earth and goodwill to men.